Great Wall Motor Industrial Zone, an industrial area covering 240 hectares, located in the north part of China. All those fashionable and elegant Great Wall vehicles shall start from here to travel around the world. Great Wall Motor, a China power. Great Wall Motor Company Limited was established in 1990. In 2003, Great Wall Motor Company Limited was listed by the Hong Kong Stock Exchange as the first listed private-owned company from the mainland of China, and increased its share successfully on the 18th of May, 2007, by which it has collected 3.3 billion Hong Kong dollars in total. Great Wall owns 20 subsidiaries and currently has about 18,000 employees. At present, it owns four production bases respectively for pickups, SUVs, CUVs, and passenger car series, with annual production capacity of 400,000 units. Since 2004, it has emerged itself among the top 500 Chinese enterprises, the top 500 companies of mechanical industry, the top 10 listed companies of privately owned enterprises. In 2006, it was titled the brand to be recommended for export, enterprise of vehicle export base, and listed one of the 100 top enterprises by Forbes in China. By insisting on its concept of self-development and self-innovation, Great Wall Motor has received various praises and support from the leaders of the CPC party and state from different levels. All the comrades of Great Wall Motor, we are very much concerned with your investment project in Russia. Both Mr. President and I will support you to obtain success of the project. We sincerely hope that Great Wall vehicles shall be driven out of the special zone of Kazan as soon as possible. Great Wall Motor, a brand coming to fame. High quality product is the foundation for the development of the company. Great Wall Motor has been continuously providing to its customers elegant products of high performance and cost value, with its core brand image basing upon fashion, new tech, and elegance. During the Beijing International Auto Show 2006 and 2007, Shanghai International Auto Show 2007, Great Wall has displayed different models of passenger cars and MPV products developed by itself, which means its stride to the passenger vehicle segment. Within the past 17 years, Great Wall Motor Company achieved continuous jumps starting from pickup, SUV to MPV and to passenger car. Among these series, Great Wall Pickup has kept its position as number one in terms of sales volume and market share for 10 consecutive years. And the Great Wall SUV has been the sales champion for 5 consecutive years in China. Great Wall Motor, a company of high tech. A vehicle of quality is an integral combination of high technology. For this purpose, Great Wall Motor Company has been focusing on self-innovation by integrating with global cooperation and has developed several products of world class in terms of safety, environment friendly, and energy saving. In 2006, by working together with Bosch, Great Wall Motor has developed the first high-pressure common rail electrical direct injection diesel engine in China, and then developed with its own efforts a type of 1.3 and 1.5 liters engine to be equipped with its passenger cars as well. In the ceremony of China's self-innovation achievements in the automotive industry for the past 50 years, the GW2 8TC2 engine of Great Wall Motor Company won 6 championships together with its Hover CUV. And in the same year, Hover CUV won 2006 CCTV, the best national independent SUV brand. Great Wall Motor is also furnished with strong technical study capability. Its Technical Research Center is established from high starting bases and has been appointed as a state-level enterprise technical center and postdoctoral research center organization, where almost 2,000 domestic and overseas return specialists and experts are working. Now the center has been set up with a testing center, trial manufacturing center, styling center, and mold center, which are equipped with the world-class emission and environment laboratory, hydraulic road stimulating system, etc. Hence, its comprehensive level of research and testing capability, both for vehicles and automotive components. In 2007, Great Wall built up a vehicle crash laboratory of world class, which is the longest one in China. Great Wall Motor, aiming at the world. Aiming for international quality and synchronization in the global market, Great Wall Motor has been always focusing on developing the domestic and international markets. Up to now, Great Wall Motor has already more than 600,000 end users in China and has built up a complete high-class sales and service network consisting of over 400 sales dealers and after-sales service centers all over China. In the overseas market, Great Wall Motor has already engaged in the whole aspect of performance, including brand image building, after-sales service, technical transfer, and the spare parts center operation. Great Wall Motor has also gradually established and plans to set up SKD and CKD assembly plants in Russia, Ukraine, Vietnam, Indonesia, Nigeria, Egypt, and Iran, etc. Since 1998, Great Wall Motor has taken the first place in terms of export volume for many years successively. In September of 2006, Great Wall Hover was firstly exported to Italy in volume and became the first Chinese motor brand exported to the European Union market. Great Wall Motor, new concept of lean management. Action is always preferred to speaking. By insisting on its corporation spirit of improving little by little every day and adopting the advanced managerial concept from abroad, Great Wall Motor has developed its own lean managerial mode and hence its unique systematic culture as GLM, abbreviated for Great Wall Lean Management. With the theory of lean management, Great Wall Motor has never ceased to improve their management, which means that the GLM concept has been embodied from integration of supply chain to each step of the workers' operation. Strive for promoting quality and devote to implementation. The spirit advocated by Great Wall's Wolf and Hare campaign reflects the serious attitude of Great Wall people to treat with the quality of products as well as the survival of the corporation.
Changcheng is a company with a cutting edge cultural principles and a huge potential for development. We use economic thinking and premium principles to create fashion, technology, and beautiful car products.
Great Wall Motor, a signification of ever rising. Aiming at international markets, Great Wall Motor intends to realize a one-to-one sales ratio in terms of volume in both domestic and overseas markets by the year 2010. Under open environment, Great Wall Motor has been accelerating its pace on the way of internationalization with magnificent strategy and competitive strength. In this era of opportunity and challenge, Great Wall Motor will keep the future in view and adopt various advanced experiences from home and abroad. And with persistent pursuit, stable operation, and exquisite products, Great Wall Motor Company, together with China Auto Industry, will strive to the global market.